Tamina knows that, you know, she wants to be the best, and I'm the person to be with. Everything I touch turns to gold.
Summer Rae comes in off the tag, and Italian Summer Rae has had issues on Total Divas. Sunday nights on the E! Network, and there's Nikki. Here's a cover hook of the leg yet again. AJ Lee, longest running Divas champion in history.
Just one of many things that are impressive in my resume.
278 days.
I'm the best Divas champion of all time. I'm the best Diva ever set foot in that ring. I mean, everything I've done has turned into gold. I was the best valet. I'm the best commentator at this table right now.
Cover by Summer Rae. If you were this commentator, you would call the cover, but nonetheless, you
know, that's true. You did miss that. You're in the top three as far as the commentators here.
I was even the best general manager that this company has ever seen.
That's right. You were a general manager of Raw at one point.
Yeah, I mean, who's running the show? Who put this match together right now? Is this Vicky Guerrero's work?
Yeah,
I mean,
she's the general manager of SmackDown.
Wow, well, this match is a train wreck. Tell Grandma if she wants any advice on how to run a proper show. Grandma Vicky? If she wants any advice on, you know.
And look at Brie Bella. Brie, very vicious and aggressive, she said. I talked to her earlier today in this match tonight because of what happened to her fiance, Daniel Bryan. Very upset about that as Natalya comes in and again bumps into Summer Rae. Miscommunication.
Uh-oh. AJ, it's kind of looked like you and Tamina last week.
Hey. Who's that?
And there's Brie.
I don't think that Summer deserved it. She's a good girl.
Face first. Is it enough? And it is! Brie Bella and Nikki Bella win.
Here are your winners, the Bella Twins.
All right, Jay, it was nice that you could join us. Thanks a lot. Riveting as usual. As the Bellas pick up the victory here tonight, Natalya and Summer Rae were not on the same page, John. Remember, Summer Rae is one of the... Summer Rae is one of the...
She just kicked Summer Rae.
Summer Rae is one of the newest cast members of Total Divas. Understand that her and Natalya have not gotten along.